There were some that were blind and could not see. And he would heal them. So that they could see. And those who were lame and could not walk. He would heal them also. But some men were jealous of Jesus and wanted him to die. So they nailed Jesus to a cross and he died, paying the price for our sins. We're all supposed to be punished for the bad things we do. With sin in our lives, this is what we look like. All dirty on the inside. But Jesus took our place when he died. If we believe and accept this, and make Jesus our Lord, then we'll go to heaven one day when we die. And he makes us all clean on the inside. Just like this cloth. How many of you want to be clean on the inside? You see, there is something very special about Jesus. 3 days after he died, something special happened. Can you count to three with me in English? 1, 2, 3. Jesus rose from the dead. And he is alive. And he's still alive today. Jesus made a way for us to be forgiven and go to heaven.
My friend Bubbles has 3 cards in her hand. Can you tell me what number this is, boys and girls?
Maybe
not.
I want to play on you.
Honey? 10, good! Yeah. And what number is this? 2, good job!
Yeah.
And what shape is this, boys and girls? Yes, in English it's called a heart. And what a heart represents is love. You see, everyone needs love. And there is someone who loved us so much. He died on the cross so we could be cleansed of our sin. Now, my friend is going to choose someone to come and take the middle card from Bubbles.
มีใครอยากหยิบผ้าไหมคะ
and put it on your heart.
พระเยซูตาย
on the cross on the cross
บนกางเขน
for me เพื่อลูก
เพื่อลูก
Jesus
พระเยซู
forgive me
ให้อภัยลูกด้วย
ให้อภัยลูกด้วย
for all the bad things
สำหรับสิ่งไม่ดี
สำหรับสิ่งไม่ดี
I've done
ที่ลูกเคยทำ
I believe
ลูกเชื่อ
Jesus rose from the dead.
ว่าพระเยซูฟื้นจากความตาย
And is alive.
และเป็นอยู
่และ
มีชีวิตอยู่
Now sing
it as loud as you can. ตอนนี้ส
ำหรับท่านนะคะต้อง
กล่าวร้องกันดังเลย Say Jesus.
พระเยซู
Be my Lord.
เป็นพระเจ้า
เป็นพระเจ้าของลูก
I want to serve you
I want to serve you.
Let's pray now. In Jesus' name.
In
Jesus' name.
Amen.